Germany's ruling party has given its backing to Armin Laschet to run to succeed Angela Merkel as chancellor in a ballot that has exposed deep divisions in their party. A total of 31 of the 46 members of the Christian Democratic Union's CDU executive body backed Mr. Laschet in a secret vote. He beat the main rival Markus Söder, the prime minister of Bavaria, who received just 9 votes, according to the CDU. With Mrs. Merkel set to step down after 16 years as Germany's leader, the result puts Mr. Laschet in pole position to become the center-right's candidate for chancellor in September's national election. However, the ballot has revealed that there are significant questions over whether he is fit to run for high office. The CDU's executive last week gave its unanimous backing to Mr. Laschet, who secured 77.5% of the vote, with 22.5% going to Mr. Söder. Mr. Laschet was elected the party's leader in January but has struggled in the opinion polls, with many in the CDU/CSU political bloc believing they had a better chance of electoral success with Mr. Söder at the helm. Approval ratings for the CDU have slumped recently amid growing public anger over Germany's sluggish start to its mass vaccination campaign. Last year, support for the party soared to almost 40% as voters back its handling of the first wave of the coronavirus pandemic. But the latest survey, by pollsters Kantar, puts the CDU/CSU bloc on just 29% of the vote. This has led to some experts even claiming that the Greens could even secure the chancellery in the upcoming election. The opposition party has chosen 40-year-old MP Annalena Baerbock as its candidate for the top job. Voters appear to have stark differences in opinions between Mr. Laschet, a former newspaper editor, and Mr. Söder, who has earned a reputation as a decisive crisis manager. In separate polling carried out by INSA, 38% of German voters said they would back the CDU/CSU bloc with Mr. Söder at the helm. In contrast, just 27 would back the parties with Mr. Laschet as its candidate for chancellor. Top members from the governing political bloc have also been split in their opinions on who should lead them into the next election.